Absolutely.
Since they were all right, making fun
ladies, can we start to talk about, you know, what it was that went through your minds when you realized that you were going to be doing a limited edition sort of, you know, collaboration with Magnum? Malaika, can we start with you? What was the first thing that went through your mind?
I said, wow, I'm going to get a lifelong supply of Magnum ice cream. That was certainly the first thought that went through my mind. Come on, who hasn't enjoyed a stick of Magnum at some point and let that drip all over themselves? So yes, I'm no less. I'm a complete Magnum fan. I've always been a Magnum fan. So it really is a win-win because you have Magnum and the label life collaborating. I think I couldn't have asked for better.
Now, when you think about your part in the collection, what is it that you feel you brought that was specifically you?
I think that there is a little bit of everybody in the collection. I think each one of us stands for something. Each one of us attributes certain, certain qualities. And whether it's being fierce, whether it's being bold, whether it's being confident, it's just women of today. And I think each one of us reflect those attributes. And I say it with full conviction. So I'm, it's not like just me bringing something to the table. Everybody brings something to the table. There's a whole team that works endlessly and tirelessly, and they all bring something to the table.
One final question for you, Malaika. Which of the three beasts are you?
What if I tell you I'm a mix of all three beasts? There's a little bit of beast in all of us, right?
Travel, food, attitude. Remember, okay, that's what an answer is supposed to sound like. That's it. Bipasha, let me ask you. Again, what was the first thing that went through your mind, aside from having a lifetime supply of Magnums?